on an island, a Christian island it's called, and we're sitting out in north of Midland, in the middle of Georgian Bay. That's Beausoleil First Nations. It's an Ojibway band. We're out in the leek fields out here. This used to be a sugar bush years ago, and since the sugar bush shut down, the leeks were able to grow and really prosper in this area.
Oh my God, you walk all over this island, that's all you see is leeks. You can drive into a bush anywhere. What do you see? Leeks. There's so many of them, I don't think they'll ever run out.
I couldn't tell you exact numbers, but there is a lot. There's more than we could ever pick in a lifetime. Well, I have my wife, Lyla's with me. My son-in-law, Brian, is up here with us. And my two daughters are down in the village cleaning the leeks. And from there, they will get on the boat tomorrow morning, and they will be headed to Toronto by the afternoon. There's a lot of things on this island that's here and not over there on the mainland. The water has been protecting the, I don't know, our habitat in here for millions of years. We have grass that that only the dinosaurs ate off. We always leave some behind, so somewhere will grow. We don't clear, you know, we don't clear an area. We'll be moving further back later, but we kind of look after this. It's all about being respectful of everything. That's the way it is here, anyway. Why do we do it? Mostly for exercise, for me. This is the one time of the year we can get up and say, okay, it's almost leek season. Let's go and get out from the winter and exercise.
Holy man, this is beautiful. Look at the size of these ones, boy. Well, this place relaxes my mind. Really relaxes my mind. And like when you're out here, you know, you don't have anything to worry about. You're just enjoying yourself and you're just happy. You're just happy to be back here. I wouldn't even care if we don't get any money from here because I just gotta pick leeks all day and be happy. That's about all. Out here with the green onions, wow. It feels like if you're in heaven.